Alright. Now, where were we? Let's see here. Okay. Alright, I got this thing, and I upgraded. Okay. Ooh, that was close. What is that pillar of light? I don't know what that means. Ooh, bushes. Is that a bottle? Yeah, that is a bottle.
Hey! Get that damn gun off me!
Okay. I can't believe he didn't hear or see that. Alright, can I shoot that thing? Yes, I can.
Surprised they even work after so many years.
Headshot. Headshot? Wow. That was a crazy headshot. Gotta be more. Yes, there is. Skeletons on the post are a little over the top, but whatever. Is that a dude? Whatever it is.
A period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
Is this the same coin that I found earlier? Nope. Nothing. Alright. Probably another person. Yes, turn the corner just a bit too late.
What the hell?
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
I need another GPS cache. But so far I've gotten all the secrets from that one. That does, but oh, okay, turns off the gas. Rats.
Careful, careful! It's loaded with fuel. No shit. What do they need it for?
Let's see if I can get it with a rat.
Oh, they're too quick though.
Let's just leave it here for now. You can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me.
You hear something?
Oh, why do you gotta... takes a lot.
Whoa.
Come on, headshot. Oh. Dang, I used a lot of arrows in that fight. Salvage. Storm is watching. Challenge unlocked. Cool. Alright. Yeah, some of these challenges, like, do they say, like, do they give you hints about the challenges? Because I'm just lighting stuff on fire and picking up whatever I can, and it just gives me challenges. No, these are upgrades. I'll look for it later, though. Okay. I guess you can throw it. But why would I want to throw it? I guess it's just like a weapon.
No one leaves. Looks weak.
There's nowhere to run, outsider!
What the hell?
Why did I do that?
Don't fight it! Where are you going?
Oh, wow. Yikes. How is that guy not dead? Nice. Oh, I'll take that gun.
Just end it. Please.
Go to hell.
I'll take that ammo.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of 2 cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Hmm. More time intelligence. Man, that must be old. Yeah, depending on what time period this is set in. I'm not sure what the dates are. I can't see. Why did I jump? Shut out of here. get rid of these. Oh. Ow. No. Fire. I don't think I can hit that guy. There we go. A little sloppy, but what else? More ammo. All ammo. Anything in here? Oh, this was the door that I came out of. Okay. I guess it just closed. Oh, that dude is fast.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Oh, I need fire. Where's fire? Plenty of it over here. Ah. I don't think I can light my torch on fire with that. With ground fire. No, it's not letting me. Only one that I know of over here. Go. Can't jump up there, no. Alright. Oh, let me check one thing real quick that I might have seen. No. Alright, moving on. No escape. Jump up there now.
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Oh, man.
Climbing again. Great.
Yay. And it's snowing. So thanks for that. My God, no way. Oh. Okay, duck, Laura. Duck? You get a duck? Okay.
That tower better work after all this.
Snow up in the mountains is not normal. Come on.
Yes, camp.
Yeah, alright, I got a skill point, so I want to use that. And should I get our next reward? Moving animal corpses and food caches. I know I said I was gonna get this, but let me check. Time to aim deadly shots with your bow. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I guess I'll go for this one. I mean, this one seems pretty cool too, though. I'll get this one. Double the time? I don't get it. I guess it slows down time? But let's see if we can get an upgrade. Because I got tons of salvage. Rifle upgrade. Okay. Oh, I need... What do I need? I need two bow parts to unlock the next bow modification. So I can't do that yet. And I can't upgrade this yet. No. <clears throat> 15 more rounds, wow. Okay. Reduces coil. Not bad. Sheesh, I don't know. should I just go for this one? 3-round burst. Oh, that sounds so cool. I think I want it. Yeah, I'll get it. I can still get another one too. Let me see. Increased reload speed. 15 more rounds. Let's go with 15 more rounds. Yeah. Alright. And that's about it. Alright. Alright. I think I will stop here. We are on 20... coming up to 27 minutes, so that's a pretty good place to stop. So yeah, I'll catch you guys next time I play more Tomb Raider.